Selamat pagi, Nona Nona. I can't say apa bapa dan ibu ya, harus Nona Nona. Bahasa Inggris, bahasa Gadagada atau bahasa Indonesia, bahasa Melayu. Gadagada. Don't sit in front because I ask people questions. Please go, if you don't want to ask me questions, sit in the back. All who sit in front will be asked questions. Siap. Siap, okay. Okay, since by... Is there a class above? Satu class di atas juga? Oh, ini hanya untuk recording. Hanya untuk recording. Okay, thank you. Okay, saya masih ngantuk karena datang dari Aceh pagi-pagi jam 3.30 dari Jakarta. So, saya pergi untuk check-in tempat saya di hotel. Saya 5 menit, I took off my shirt watching the TV. Who watches TV? Siapa lihat TV? Paling penting, if you want to learn something about medicine, watch TV. Did you watch TV today? No. Did you watch yesterday? Yes. What were the news yesterday? This is, ini nama short-term lapse. To the recall bias. Okay. So what did you, apa? Jokowi, ISIS, Obama, Iran. Lihat, let me teach you something. Medicine, you come to do medicine, don't become like a kuda with eye shadows. Open your view. Okay? So one thing to open your view is to use the web. Kapan saya student? Wow. Berapa lama yang dulu? There was no web, there was no internet, there was no handphone. There was no telephone. If the patient was sick, called by bleeper. Ting, 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 I had to run to the hospital. Okay, let me introduce myself. Saya kakek Anda dong. Percaya? I said I'm your grandfather. Oh yeah, happy, glad to meet you. Okay, but you're white and I'm brown, but no problem. I was born in India. My mother was 46 years old. Wow. Bisa ya, 46? Ini contoh ini. Saya masih hidup, masih sehat. Okay, my mother was 46 years old. She thought she was in menopause. What is menopause? I told you, don't sit here, sit in the back. What is menopause? I can't ask him what is menopause. But don't worry, there is a new term for males. It's called manopause. What is menopause? When a woman becomes old. You're young, you don't want to think about menopause. Menopause, sorry. Menopause is the changes that go through a reproductive cycle of a woman when she cannot reproduce. She stops having her periods, no more children, so the husband finds second wife. Maaf, saya dari Saudi Arabia, 13 tahun. So, kapan patient datang saya, pa, maaf pa, istri saya. Ini sama anak Anda. Ya, istri dulu sudah tua, Pak. So, ini anak baru untuk reproduksi. Maaf, We live in a time, so-called modern time. But there are other countries which are living in the Stone Age. So, women are not equals. They are only for procreation and recreation. Oh. Are you from Malaysia or Indonesia? Indonesia. But you understand procreation, recreation. Okay, very good. Berapa orang dari Malaysia? Saya dari Kuala Lumpur, Penang. Tidak ada orang. Ah, hiding behind. Tamilale. No, Malaysia, Melayu. Punjabi. Oh, ap nam kya hai? I forgotten dong. Kuch kuch hota hai. Okay. So my mother thought she was in menopause. And 7 bulan nanti saya keluar. Kecil, saya 1.75. Okay, almost mati. But Tuhan looked after me and I came out. And dari kecil, I used to tell my mother, karena sangat miskin. You're rich? Kaya? Bapa kaya. Anda miskin. Cukup kaya. Enough. There's no such term enough. Not enough. Okay, tidak bapa. So, miskin ya, 7 orang, saya ke 7 buntu, so I would always tell her, Ma, I want to become a doctor. I said, why? Tidak ada wang dong. Bapa sudah is already retired. There's no money for you to go to college. Do you realize how much money, who's paying for you, pa? You are coming on Beeshwar, you're coming from pocket? Your pocket? No, no, no. Father's pocket. Father's pocket. And under? Mummy's pocket or father's pocket? Father's pocket. So under Juga Sadir Kaya. Not really. Maybe cannot afford. Okay, listen to all those terms. Okay, I'm going to explain those terms to you. So same thing, my mother. Maaf, tidak cukup uang. Maaf, 5.5 tahun untuk pergi ke sekolah. Maaf, sekarang tidak ada uang untuk makanan sekarang. Bagaimana saya pikir? Anda just pergi, become a teacher, stay, look after us. Karena di India, 7 anak, mungkin 1 anak perhatian dia kapan dia tua. Correct or not correct? You understand? Indonesian, Chinese, from Indonesia. Tahu bahasa Indonesia. No English. So what did I say just now?
I didn't really hear.
You didn't really hear. So mungkin saya sangat cepat. I'm talking. Maybe I have to slow down. Like orang Parkinsonism, yeah? Betul? So please, pay attention. Okay, I've come all the way from Aceh to teach you. I got a lot of stories to tell you, funny stories, but it is going to influence your life. 5.5 years, when you become young doctors, you will think about old Professor Dr. Stokoe, what he's taught me. Okay, so you got to listen. So please keep your ears open, not like her. I didn't follow you. Please follow me. If you don't put your hand up, I will stop, explain again. Okay, the main thing is no money for education. So go and become a teacher and look after us. But saya mungkin bodoh wala ya. I don't know, I want to become a doctor. So from small, I want to become a doctor. I have to walk up to ask question. What did you want to become? Apa anda mau jadi di hidup anda? Dulu, sebelum anda datang ke sini. Model? Whoa. Girl saying no. Huh? Okay. Presenter? TV presenter? Banyak banget. Apa? Dari pertama kali anda mau jadi istri, rumah tangga. No. Ibu, atau mungkin saya bahasa sedikit ini mungkin nyonya. Okay, nona. Sebelum datang di sini, apa anda mau jadi? Dokter. Wow, sama saya. Good. What did you want to become, pa? Professional football player. Okay. Architect. Come join my group. I'm right now designing a hospital. Okay? You can become an architect. Bapa dan ibu push us into places. Mungkin orang menteri, mungkin orang kaya, mungkin orang profesor. Saya doktor anda juga. Mungkin saya mau model ya, dancing model. Ya, professional dancer. Jangan. Anda pergi ke doktor dulu. So it is very important when you come to this college, whatever, once you enter this college, no regrets. Jangan pikir lagi and say, mengapa apa saya duduk di sini? You will become a hopeless doctor. Once you enter into Gajah Mada, tell yourself, I want to be the best of the best. Okay, this is important. So, 15 tengah, I got into medical school. Wow, umur berapa anda pa? 19. Oh, I was in second year clinical at 19. Okay, 20 saya selesai doktor. Tiga tahun PTT, then datang ke penyakit dalam, sedikit gastroenterology pegang, and then saya pergi ke Saudi Arabia untuk family physician. But family physician saya tidak merasa one-on-one. Saya mau membuat sama sekarang diskusi, mau membuat kebijaksanaan untuk banyak orang, untuk manusia, untuk komunitas. So satu doktor datang ke college saya, dia bicara, why don't she come to Harvard? I said, Harvard apa? Harvard is like University of Indonesia, nomor satu college, sekolah kedokteran di USA. Are you listening? Careful. Understand? Atau very slow I will talk. Okay. So saya pergi di sana, MPH, sudah selesai. And then orang bicara, top 2 students will do doctoral, S3. I said, okay, pa. But I cannot, I'm a director in Rumah Sakit in Saudi Arabia, so I tell the visa full-time di sini. No, part-time. So saya belajar 4000 wanita Saudi Arabia jilbab sampai ini. Cadar ya. Tidak bisa pegang. But dia pikir saya dulu saya cenggot dan apa-apa. So dia pergi saya ulama. Ulama doktor. I said, tidak dong, saya tidak ulama, tidak ustaz dan apa-apa. I'm just doctor. But as soon as they come, they will take everything. Jangan, please. But they were so sangat senang to see somebody because I could talk bahasa Arab. Marhaba, kefala, kefasata. Oh, yeah. And they will always catch my hand. And they will do it like that. Jangan bu, duduk. Anyway, my thesis was, somehow I was talking to him, econometric analysis, applied econometrics. You know economics? What is the difference between economics and finance? I told you, don't sit here, I'll catch you. Apa berbeda health economics and health finance? Oh, orang baru ya? Pak Gufron belum lecture untuk dia, okay. Okay, later I will talk about economics and health finance. So, 4000 orang lahirkan, we were using ultrasound. No, ultrasound, apa ultrasound? USG, yeah, you with the blue, yeah, correct. Apa USG? Anda lihat USG? Mungkin kapan anda di dalam perut ibu tahu USG, mungkin anda tahu. Okay, ultrasound machine is to have a look at the children inside. By looking inside, you can find out how big the child is, how the fetus is growing, by measuring the biparietal diameter and by measuring the female length. So at that time, we made a formula, family life, private life, single mother. Ooh. The Indonesia other single mother? What is single mother? To the bapa, to the pachar, to the pachar. To the swami, okay? That is single mother. Di Indonesia ada? Oh yeah, ada. Banyak ya, ada? Okay, banyak ada. Okay, all over the world, banyak. So, we could see with different factors, family factors, nutrition factors, nuclear family, combined family, whether the baby is small or big. And within 100 grams, we can tell you at 36 weeks how many pounds your baby will be. So ini sedikit-sedikit. After that, saya pikir, wow, dari Harvard, semua orang datang memberi kerja untuk saya. Salah. Nobody came. I had to go back to do a post-doctoral finance degree, Health Services Administration, Health Economics and Finance. Sudah selesai, sampai sekarang, people call me, I don't have to call them. What would you like to become? Apa anda mau jadi nanti? Become wife. You heard that, okay? Report it to the dean. Tell her to please get her married quickly and yeah, give the seat to somebody else. Banyak orang mau sama itu. Ooh. Don't join medical college to get married. You will automatically get married. Don't join medical college to get a certificate. You will automatically get certificate.
Because I want to be a doctor and I want to help people.
Help people. Wow. Sir, I'd like to become businessman. Chinese are businessman, right?
Oh, really?
The India juga, all the rich people are Chinese. Okay, sorry.
Getting in college is the only way to become a doctor.
Okay, number one. Very good. And then?
And then,
so why did you want to become a doctor? Mengapa anda mau jadi doktor?
Because like
he says he wants to serve people.
Yeah. Because like people around me like get the medical error in my place. Okay. So I want to be a good doctor.
Good quality doctor.
Yes.
I worked in Saudi Arabia for 13 years. Banyak eh? Banyak. Do a thing. Very, very happy. I told you, when you become a doctor, money will automatically come to you. Don't cari wang. Jangan lari-lari di belakang wang. You like that, eh? Okay, very good. Then after I came to Indonesia, 1989, October 7th. Datang ke Indonesia, wow. Sangat senang, karena di Indonesia, di Amerika, semua orang putih. Saya In my class 120 orang, saya lihat sama ini, semua orang putih, saya satu orang hitam di depan. Profesor juga datang for economics. I got 6 marks the first exam out of 100. So dia bicara, saya sangat malu, satu orang di kelas ini, saya tidak bicara nama, got 6 marks. I knew, really my head fell down, because I knew I was the one. Doctor, ya, siapa tahu economics, atau finance, atau epidemiology, dan apa-apa, itu tahu. Karena kami orang praktik, penyakit dalam, atau surge beda, atau apa-apa. So after the course was over, for the final exam, I got 150. Because I proposed to him, like you, applied economics. So he called everybody, he said, wow, semua orang putih, ini orang people of color, not black man, people of color, okay? So sama ini. So sometimes it happens. So when I came to Indonesia, I saw all people hitam manis sama saya, oh, sangat senang, okay? But tapi satu sikap orang Indonesia, anda tidak putih, tidak mata biru, eh, apa anda punya, saya tidak punya. Okay. So 2 tahun, 3 tahun kerja di Depkes, I had to prove myself, I was a consultant. Now sekarang 20 tahun, I just showed him my badge, terima kasih Tuan. I work as the governor's right-hand health advisor. Mantan GAM. Ooh. Tidak tahu GAM. Ah, Che. Yeah, because a lot of people don't know who's GAM. Hold,
hold. Gerakan Aceh Merdeka.
Yeah. Siapa orang GAM?
Mungkin orang
Free Aceh Movement.
Yeah.
This is why I told you watch TV. Ibu, you know GAM? Oh yeah, okay. 23 tahun, 25 tahun. When I was coming in the convoy bringing food for during tsunami, they shot my car. Now I'm working for them. Okay? So it's very interesting how it is. So sekarang, 1990, saya bertemu satu orang nama Profesor Laksono. Sama Bapak Natal ya, putih. Saya bicara, apa dong ini dari stres atau dari keluarga atau dari warna cat? I was just talking to him. But kami dua-duanya tulis untuk program S2 untuk public health. Sekarang kami sedikit biji 1990. 2014 saya datang, berapa department ya, S2? Banyak. Berapa S3? So untuk saya sedikit sombong, but I feel happy. So that is my life and that is me coming. So I come to Gajah Mada to teach every month, every 2 months, sekolah kedokteran, S2, S3, semua. So orang semua tahu saya. So now coming to the lecture. Till what time? 12 o'clock. No, what time?
Berapa jam?
12, Sampai jam? Okay. So at 11 o'clock we'll break for 5 minutes so you can rest. Atau sakit terlinga. Okay, Mr. Kotak. No, the red man. Sir, answer that question. Where are you going?
I'm going to be a physician.
Going to be a physician, very good. You answer the second question. What are you doing here in Gajah Mada?
Learning about medical.
Learning about medical. You have to learn next year. Why am I here?
Because I want to learn to become doctor.
Because you want to, not because your mother and father pushed you.
No, yes.
When did you start?
Yeah. 13.
13. Wow, so you're an old person.
By studying hard.
By studying hard. Sudah cukup. Jangan, show lah 5 kali. Kamu dari atas. Ilmu datang dari atas. Bebas. Tuhan bicara. Ask of me and I will give you freely. I will open the doors of heaven. Malakai 3:20. Nabi Malakai. Dia bicara. Anda memberi zakat untuk Tuhan, Tuhan memberi kembali ke anda, tidak cukup, no room to receive it. Okay, give back. Okay, very good. This is what we call the management model, 4W1H. So when you're learning, always put these questions to yourself. What are you doing here? I heard CMC was the number one college, so I wanted to study here. Then the question, why am I here? I heard you got good teachers and everything, you'll teach me well, so I came here. When did you start? Oh, min zaman. Min zaman Arabic means long time ago. No, I started in 1964, sir. Yeah, okay, very good. And when will you finish? Because mostly college saya banyak orang 7 tahun, 8 tahun, sangat pelang. Once you enter college, so please, 5 years, finish. How am I going to achieve this? Ini nama the management, KAP. Let me come and ask some good friends.
I know the P is practice, maybe. The P is practice, but the K and A, I don't know. No.
Models, soul, body, mind. Okay? Which model is this? Nona in the pink, Miss Pinky, Valentine, eh? Valentine Sura Salasai, eh? February to Ember Blast, okay. WH model. I want to ask you. What is WH Obu? What is WHO?
World Health Organization.
I have to start from the beginning. Okay, WHO came up with this model that man is not alone. He has a body which you can cure. He has a soul that God can cure. And he has a mind. So a lot of your practice, you'll see, people have what they call psychosomatic disease. Sakit batan, sakit, pusing. You asked to describe, what is pusing? Pusing, dong, pusing. Eh? What is pusing? Let's see, Mr. Nanda. Nanda, what do you say for what is pusing? Be careful not only to treat the body, but treat the mind. The mind is very powerful. So Ibu, please, go today, watch TV. 5 minutes. You can watch Zaireni or Amitabh Bachchan or who's thing? Who's Dandut King? Roma, eh? Hari Roma. Watch somebody, Chang Chutas. Do Hari Yang Lalu Sailia Chang Chutas, the long lock somewhere. Masi, ooh. Tip is this in they are thingy sama skeleton, but swara sangat bagus. And one song I like of them, Wanita Rachan Dunia. Whoa. I said, hati hati dong, they will throw stone on you in Aceh. So please don't forget, practice. 60% datang kanda, you will find, lady will come from home, rumah tangga. Ibu, what is wrong with you? Lemah apa? Lemah. But you look good, bu. Bagus, besar. Pusing, pa. Oh, pusing. Sakit kepala. Mengapa? Suami ada, 8 anak ada. Dari mana wang? Tiap kali, 3 kali harus bikin makan. Dia 5 minit datang ke doktor untuk bicara. She wants to talk to you. So a doctor is a good listener. Not just periksa-periksa dan loncat. What do you say? Lempar. Lempar the... I do what we call time sequence study. So I watch doctor's behavior. So kapan datang doctor di sana sikit takut di sana labudin Aceh. So I just baba please examine patient. Then I go to outpatient. 40 pasien duduk. Ini orang sakit. Patient comes. Apa? Sakit. Yeah, sakit apa? Demam, demam. Ini udah. I said, hey, hold, doc. Sebentar. What did you just do? Apa anda lakukan sekarang? I treated a patient. But I heard only 2 words. Sakit kepala, demam. And you wrote prescription. And then I look at the prescription, 5 obat. Panadol, Benadryl, vitamin, neurobion. I said, ni apa? I said, what is he suffering from? What is the diagnosis? Routine. I said, yeah, routine diagnosis, apa? Influenza, bronchitis, apa? So you see, sometimes we lose this thing. So when we come to the slide on quality, what is your duty as a physician, what he said, I want to be a quality doctor. So the first thing a quality doctor is spend time with your patient. Don't like me talk. Listen, very important. Patience, sabar. Mungkin anda berentang dengan suami atau di rumah. Yeah. So, saya memberi pasien puasan study for the patient. 100 orang. Ini 2000. Saya catat apa-apa and lihat. Dalam pun pasien, I give it very simple. Smiley. Do you like the hospital? Smiley. Sama. No smiley. And then, sama anjing galak. Delapan patient datang, semua. I said, think about it. Bagus, rumah sakit class A, rumah sakit teaching, pendidikan. Bagus consultant, bagus perawatan apa-apa. Ya, kapan datang perawatan? Hei, apa? Hei, apa? Saya manusia apa, datang jam 6 dari rumah. And ini orang datang, hei, apa? Saya anjing atau kucing atau apa-apa, saya ekor. Tidak sabar. So, very important for the doctor is to learn courtesy. Selamat pagi, Bu. Walaupun sakit kepala, walaupun berentang dengan istri atau suami. But kapan pasien harus sabar. Dress nicely, ya. Don't need to put tie. Dress nice, neat. Kadang-kadang saya doktor untuk, profesor untuk nursing juga dan bidan. Sometimes I see the nurses, spot ini. Ya, makan soto. Sometimes I say, soto hari ini saya cari, ada tidak hari ini. I said, ini apa? So the patient comes and looks at you, hey, kotor dong, ini apa ini? Professional tidak apa? So as a doctor, dress nicely. I don't say dress keren dan apa? What bag? Louis Vuitton bag, then lipstick, then dress normally. But you should be pleasant feature for your thing. So when you see a patient sees, smiling doctor. Senyum. Wah, I like this doctor. See, like Nanda, nice smile. Yeah? Amitabh Bachchan glasses, nice hairstyle. Ini paling penting, how do you look? Okay, when you go for exams also, be very nicely dressed. Other exams, apa ini? He's come to go exam, he's come to play the fool. Okay, so okay. I hope I got the correct thing. Okay. Anybody? Yeah, you with the glasses, pink. Miss Kotak. The history? Arabia? America? America, country baru. Sri Lanka? Indonesia? China? I was reading the literature. King Ashoka in Delhi, he used to watch every winter, the birds will come from Soviet Russia flying to Indonesia. They are called migratory birds. One bird will fall down, wing is broken, another leg is broken, then they're fighting, the beak is broken. So he told his holy men, make a hospital for the birds. King Ashoka. Anybody knows what King Ashoka is famous for? Anybody here Buddhist? No Buddhist here? Orang Buddha? Oh, what? Okay. So medicine was hospitals for war people, war wounded. Number three, always remember religious hospitals. Yeah, agama, Roman Catholic, Christian, siapa saja. Rumah sakit untuk orang miskin dan rentan. Then came general care hospitals. Then general care, oh pa, family physician, general physician, GP to the cukup. We have to look at specialized care. So empath specialty akan datang. Oh, she's smiling.
Specialist.
What is the four specialities? Di rumah sakit kapan anda pergi? Anda sakit dulu?
Yeah.
Nah, apa? Mana? Pergi ke dukun atau pergi ke apa?
Dokter.
Dokter. Yeah. Dokter siapa? Pernah ke dalam?
No.
Nah, tadi?
Dokter umum.
Dokter umum, general doctor. Okay. After general umum doctor, what are the doctors?
Specialist doctor.
Specialist doctor. So what are the four general specialties? But four important specialties.
Internist.
You said specialist doctor. I'm asking you. Contoh.
Optim.
Apa? Specialist.
Specialist. Internist.
Apa?
Optin, yes. Optin, pediatrics.
Peda, okay. Nanda, we have to have medical technology, medical terminology, introduction to medicine. No, okay. General practitioners, top four called the big four specialists. Penegadalam, internal medicine, beda, surgery, obstetric gynecology, anak, pediatric. Above specialists is what we call subspecialists. Radiology, pathology, dermatology, ophthalmology, okay? And then above specialty, super speciality, cardiac, cardiothoracic, cardiovascular, okay? Stem cell research. So that's how we super specialized care. No.
A standard measurement.
Okay. What is nano technology? Okay. Maaf. Anybody know what is nanotechnology? Okay. Nano is a very small microscopic particle. What we're doing with nano, we are putting drugs into it. And then we send it into war, like soldiers. We say, this is a cancer cell. They go into the cell and explode. That technology we're using for surgery, for medicine, for stem cell research, that is called nanotechnology. Nana, I like the ponytail. Nice. Ekor kuda, yeah, okay. Go home today. Pulang hari ini. Search, you got a computer? Web order, search for nanotechnology, okay? Next time when I come, I will ask you, what is nanotechnology? Mas, what is empathy? What is sympathy and what is empathy? Sympathetic and empathic. Tau atau tau? You can, okay, explain. In Indonesia.
Empathy, merasakan penderitaan pasien tetapi tidak meninggalkan kewajibannya. Kalau simpati, ikut berduka cita, ikut merasakan sampai ke dalam hatinya gitu.
Very clever. You're laughing. At least he gave us a good example. Have you got explanation, Ibu? Nona? Yeah, you with the pink and the black. No, you were laughing. Do you have better explanation? Huh? Empathy is feeling, sympathy is doing. When I see a beggar, oh, kasihan dia, but I don't do anything. Empathy. Kapan sympathy? I give him something. I'm having coffee, I give him, have coffee. Don't sympathize without relief. That means don't feel sorry without wanting to do something. So a patient is like that. Don't feel sorry for the patient. Do something for the patient. So this is very important for you, is to have empathy and sympathy. Third is to be a caregiver. You must be a caring person. If you don't care for a person and you think the other person is just ekor or a machine or something, don't be a doctor. Go become a scientist or take IT technology, banyak uang, or become a lawyer, yeah, lawyer. Apa saya dulu bicara, good listener. The fifth, patience, sabar, please. Now, the normal quality assurance or total quality management rule, accreditation rule, every doctor must spend at least 15 minutes with the patient. But in Indonesia, kapan saya pergi ke puskesmas atau poskesdes, 40 pasien, 80 pasien, 110, luksakan puskesmas saya, puskesmas tempat tidur, 3 hari yang lalu saya ada di sana. 660 pasien, 2 dokter. So hanya just to demonstrate, saya juga duduk dengan dia. Saya datang jam 9, sampai jam 12. Saya mau lihat, when I'm spending time with the doctor, how much he can finish and how much can I finish. And then we had Puasan study at the back. All the people who saw me said, wow, ada orang asing, walaupun bahasa Aceh tidak tahu, ini orang baik, orang terbaik. Orang lain, dua orang, oh, hopeless. Tidak, and apa masalah? Tidak sabar. Kami datang langsung dia lempar skripsi, yeah, prescription, and hilang. Ini doktor, dia minta dari mana anda datang, berapa anak ada, apa ada masalah. And kapan dia diagnosa, dia bicara, ibu, anda influenza. 3 hari. Walaupun saya memberi obat juga 3 hari. Nah mungkin ini tidak bagus, kembali lagi. 7 hari kembali lagi saya periksa darah dan apa-apa. Karena inilah sedikit waktu untuk eksplanasi apa masalah dengan pasien and apa treatment. Then mereka puas. This doctor spend time with me. This doctor empathetic. This doctor sympathetic. This doctor lakukan untuk saya. Okay? So ini paling penting. Attentive. Nah kapan saya lihat doktor ini? Contoh, when patient comes sitting, patient duduk di sana. Hey, pukul dari kaki. Hey dok, pasien di depan dong. Ini sempan. Ini tidak. Anda tidak orang gawat darurat. Anda pasien, dok. Oh sorry prof, sorry. Okay, be attentive. Nah kapan if dia pacar saya mungkin perempuan. Now I take him on date. Nanda, Miss Nanda, please come with me date. When I go on the date, I'm talking to my phone. Apa kabar? Nanda sitting, waiting for him for me to show some attention. So how to be attentive when the patient comes? Apa kabar pa? Please duduk. Then lihat di mata dia, dia tidak lihat di atas tulis di sini. Kadang-kadang ada they put the stethoscope. Apa dia melamun atau apa? Concentrate on the patient. Betul? So when Nanda my pacar is sitting, I look in, cantik pa. Mata bagus pa. Ini nama attentive. When a patient comes, don't become take your phone or talking to somebody, calling somebody. Jangan. When the patient comes, he is the most or she is the most important person at that time. Kapan dia pergi, lakukan apa saja. Mau dibunuh diri juga, dibunuh diri. Okay, attentive. Selalu harus jadi terbaik. Don't settle for the ground. Always settle for the stars. Lihat di atas bintang. Kapan dia bicara, put your car to a star, Anda pergi naik. You put your star di sini, you will always be ground level. So don't only want to be GP doctor. Yeah, GP doctor ada. Please try for something above. Okay, always to do the best. Quality practice. Inilah, first number one is sympathy, empathy, attentiveness. Berapa lama dengan pasien. Evidence-based medicine. Anybody heard about evidence-based medicine? Malaysia dari mana? Aceh? Jakarta? Jawa? Wow. Pelan-pelan. Slow but steady. What is evidence-based?
Looking for evidence to treat patients.
Very good. So she turned it back on me. Looking for evidence to treat patients. Maksud saya, in my opinion, in my practice, this is how I'll treat the patient. Sekarang saya tidak bisa buka mulut dan bicara in my practice. Saya sekarang according to evidence, I have to treat this patient. Okay, Amdal, environment study Amdal. Amandel. Dulu infeksi di apa? Tonsils. When your tonsils gets infected, it is usually beta hemolytic streptococcus. So you take a swab, send it for culture, and the usual injection of choice, penicillin. Anybody heard of penicillin? Oh yeah, amoxicillin. Yeah. Ah, another girl with that.